India, the second most populous country with a diverse taste in food and beverages, is expected to grow by rupees 10 lakh crores by 2025. This industry is growing rapidly, but along with that grows the consumer trends. Transparency, plant-based, personalized nutrition, cloud kitchens, healthier alternatives, vegan food, instant food, protein-based, global taste.
Namaste from India. This is Chef Sudhir Pai, chef and F&B consultant based from Mumbai and core committee member of the Western India Chefs Association. Let me talk about some top upcoming trends for food in the coming year. A lot of great breakthrough and innovation in the way breakfast is served. There would be increased innovation in the category, from groundbreaking package solution to innovative artisanal offerings from home entrepreneurs and restaurants. Flavor, flavor and flavor. Coming years will see the consumer exploring flavors and nuances thereof in a quest to keep feeding the hunger for new flavors in all segments of food. Exploring more in the Indian fermented foods. Traditional wisdom and the perceived health benefits will increase more interest to the already rich repertoire of fermented foods in India. Home delivery will see unprecedented innovation. Constant innovation in various cuisines, styles and offerings and packaging would be seen here. Mindful and healthy eating will lead the way. Proactive wellness, food as a self-care, will drive individual diet choices. Rising curiosity in nutrigenomics and personally optimized diet options show that consumers will look for solutions that best align with individual lifestyles in the year 2021. Home kitchens will want mindful convenience. Convenience cooking will show a steady rise in adaptability and respectability over the last few years. There is an industry-wide innovation underway to provide solutions for ready-to-cook, ready-to-eat, and everything in between to support new work-life systems. Thank you very much.
Changing demographics, fast-paced lifestyle, low work-life balance, and increased awareness in the Indian consumer has opened new avenues to curb the need of changing consumption patterns. Because of the pandemic, majority consumers have switched to cloud kitchens and at-home experiences. All of this is made possible because of the easy accessibility to international cuisines delivered at their footsteps. But that's not it. Consumers are woke about their diet intake. Their hunt for transparent food items and brands has paved the way for glocalization, global taste made available in the local supermarkets. In a country of 1.39 billion people, the increased spending power broadens the horizon for nutraceuticals and instant food. Supermarkets in India have observed a surge in demand for food that is easy to cook, transparent with what ingredients are used, has sustainable packaging and regulatory body approvals. Countries like Iraq, the UAE, USA, Switzerland, Japan, Australia, Brazil, Italy, China, Korea, Poland, Saudi Arabia, Sri Lanka, Taiwan, Turkey and Vietnam, and many more who we constantly import from, are growing in demand for confectionery food, vegan food, frozen food, dry fruits and superfoods. The government of India supports the expanding taste buds of its citizens and has therefore backed it by its various regulations. India serves as a plethora of variety with food cravings that knows no bounds. From fusion foods to authentic international gourmet, everything is served keeping in mind the rising demand of the consumer. An appetite that is always ready to bon appetit, the food and beverage industry is growing to serve multiple latitudes in a country of 1.39 billion. Reshaping the industry chain by chain, restaurants in India are witnessing a warm welcome to their global menu.
Namaste, this is Amit Lohani, Founder Director of Forum of Indian Food Importers. We are an apex chamber representing food importers from across the country with more than 5,000 members, importing from 150 countries and a buying power of $5.2 billion. India has been a great opportunity in terms of the F&B market in the last few years. Since the opening of the Indian market, India has taken great strides in terms of building up new cold chain facilities, infrastructure facilities, retail, organized and both unorganized, and e-commerce platform to make sure that the products imported from across the world can get a better audience of 1.3 billion people. The growth numbers of more than 27% are testament of the fact that India is growing at a fast pace, with categories growing at more than 50%, especially in the olive oil category and other oil categories. Now, when we look at the market, you also have to understand that India has all kinds of barriers in terms of entering the market, but it has one of the highest growth numbers, which are double digit, for the last 15 years back to back. This is what India has to offer. The current trends have been tremendous, with focus on health food, organic, free foods from gluten-free, fat-free, sugar-free, and other products, which are surely going to make a healthy India in the long run. We at the association work very closely with Cologne Messe and Anuga to bring more and more exporters to the country. And this time for the digital version, we are here looking forward to have more engagements with companies from across the world. Also, we are part of Annapurna Anufood, which is always happening in Mumbai. And this year, we are hoping that this would be one of the largest edition post-COVID and 1.5 years of lockdown. The opportunity should be cashed upon. As an association, we support the show and looking forward to welcoming you all to the Indian market. Thank you.
A culinary heritage that keeps evolving. A market that never ceases to grow. Curious taste buds experimenting with global relishes. Aware minds that seek healthy alternatives. India is motivated in elevating the palate of a healthy appetite with the piquancy of your food culture. India is ready to savor your nouvelle cuisine.